Definitely the easiest and some of the tastiest chicken wings I've made in a long time. Not in a Weber kettle, not smoked, not on a barbecue, in a Phillips air fryer. That was after 12 minutes only with a dry rub on. I then basted it with the Nando's extra hot sauce and left it in for another 5 minutes. They came out divine. Thank you so much for watching, and please remember to subscribe.